Well, the calendar says spring, but winter refuses to let go of its grip on many parts of the country. Snow blowers are still humming in Madison, Wisconsin, where people are clearing up after roughly 5 inches of snowfall. Forecasters say that strong winter storm is hitting Minnesota and bringing a mix of rain, freezing rain, and snow to North and South Dakotas. Snowfall totals will range from 1 to 3 inches tonight into Wednesday.